How about this? It didn't rain on Campbell County's parade Friday night, or their post-game parade, I should say. They beat Highlands for the first time since 1991, picking up a 24-21 win over the Bluebirds. This marks the first time the Campbells have beaten Highlands in a long, long time, right? Pulling it off by way of a game-winning field goal.